Well, it was hard to find a dry eye on the campus of the South Carolina School for the Deaf and Blind this morning. Fox Carolina's Brittany Martin shows us how some upstate seniors took the next step toward their future.
This is one of the best classes we have graduated.
Graduation is one of the most anticipated days of every high school senior's year. And for Montrell Drayton, it's no exception.
Oh, it feels good to graduate.
Montrell is one of the 19 students who graduated from the South Carolina School for the Deaf and the Blind Thursday.
He's overcome so much. When he's just a baby, he was born with a congenital heart disease, where he's had over 15 major surgeries as a result of that, which affected his vision and his hearing.
His father, Maurice Drayton, says the school has done so much for his son.
It's done wonders for him, his personality, his academics, his social. I can't say enough good things about the South Carolina School for Hearing and Visually Impaired.
Each student at the Spartanburg School is either deaf, hard of hearing, blind, or visually impaired. Mrs. D, as she's known on campus, couldn't be prouder.
Kids that graduated today are going to college, are going to work, and most important, they have learned the confidence and self-esteem. We have prepared them and make them ready to go in the real world.
It's a journey many years in the making that made walking across the stage even more meaningful to the students, staff, and their families.
I feel good. Have everybody there.
We're just happy and ecstatic. Happy for all the graduates.
Brittany Martin, Fox Carolina News.
The South Carolina School for the Deaf and Blind has nearly 1,500 students. As for Montrell, his dad tells us he's heading to New York to attend the Helen Keller Institute before transferring to Beacon College in Florida. He tells us that he wants to have a career in sports when he graduates.